Hello, this is Brad Ryan here. Continuing my Thief gameplay here. Continuing Thief here, see if I beat this game finally. I was doing a little side quest earlier for the carnival guy. I'm not sure it's me, but since that place always seems to be dark and gloomy. What is that guy? Some trap bomb or something? What is he? There's some weird shit there. So he's gone for anarchy! Alright. This is my. Yep. Let's get inside. What was doing for the client? Something. Someone. Thing updated? I need to update this damn thing. That was weird.
Who do we have here? A little something for me, a little something extra for me, and one to sweeten up that woman in the cells.
The criminals are running the station. Not much has changed. I still need to unlock the cell.
Black as a Sugar Lane girl's.
Was running a station, so not much has changed. Ah, snarky comments. Was times that were being were constant not that well, obviously. I don't know, maybe it's the time, maybe it more. Let's say a cop back then was quicker, but it's probably more. Yeah, you always had that one guy that wants more nerves, not where he is in life. Here. I haven't played my Hitman in a while, actually. I'll think about it. I cheered up. Play some of Michigan, try those Contra things, those one time contracts. I haven't tried those yet.
Eel biters used to mean something. New boys aren't fit for sloop.
We should set up shop here. Jump beats what we have going on for us in Eel End.
How am I supposed to hear the latch turn? Over your jackknelling!
Suit yourself. It's real cozy next door, though. If you want a game of cards, I'll be in there with Terry. Smells terrible.
It's all friggin' rats and no show.
Alright, there you go. Ah. Still, how he tossed him forward, he ended up slamming it ahead against Grandma, probably killed him or injured him. And every revolution is always a bunch of thieves, murderers, and beggars will try to take advantage of it. There we go.
I'm spending more time breaking into jails than out of them these days. Now for Isabella.
That's true. Can't believe
right, Terrence? Not too drafty. The topper I robbed you from said you could talk. Come on.
What is this? I guess it's a corner. Ah, cool. Taking death, thank you. Mob was not kind. Unless it wasn't, well, of course, probably some thieves in the mob and all that stuff. Got hurt. Let's see here. Oh, why did I kill you? That's weird. Everybody else see that? I don't think that game loaded up properly. I'm worried this storm right here might accidentally not really shut off the power, but like to like make a surge and cause the thing to delay. Or shut me off, who knows? Yeah. Low battery again. Need to find some new berries for this thing. These berries sure were good for a while. Now, I don't know. Probably gotta leave it on overnight. Just keep it charged up, probably. I gotta leave these things probably charged up overnight to keep them alive. Whoa, there it is again. Did the game not load properly? Heck, I'm not seeing ya. There we go. Ooh, silverware. He stole everything, including the bloody silverware. Five out of six, huh? Here, and that one. Ah, it's this light switch. It was in his room first. That's good. That must be the exit then. Okay. guess we're going for her then.
That was unexpected. This is why I don't do rescues.
That was certainly not what I was expecting either. That pass out. Possible to drag it here? Him? Her? I think it's a her. There we go. Now, let's move on.
On our way back to him. I should see about my reward. I see this somewhere already.
Yeah. A tinker. A man was the man making the metal man. So I gotta go all the way back to see if I'm a ward.
Have a look.
Have a look, sir.
Go on, then.
Time to scurry along. Alright, which way? Time to hit to that key maker then. Yeah, key maker. That guy. Guy was a robot dude. See if we head back there first, see what happens. If not, I'll probably head back to the docks to get my reward. Get that little book. Alexander's in shopping emporiums.
Engineering is my area of expertise. Come around later, and I'll find another use for your talents.
I guess I gotta come around later then. Oh, then. Go to the doctor and get my reward. Right, that has that. City buns. Too bad these shops don't respond to a loot, but then again, that would kind of defeat the purpose of this game. Limited resources. Limited resources. Except his mission, you just play those over and over again. Come on, South Quarter. Ah. Thief. Alright, that's thieving. Alright, time to get to the merchant. At. Come on. And of course, there's security here, because the gang controls this half of town. Siren's Rest.
ready to help? That's good news indeed.
Over here.
Mr. Thief! Isabella is aboard ship once more and recovering from her remarkable ordeal. She told me of your daring escape.
There were a few close shaves.
Really, Mr. Thief? I'm sure that's not your best.
Well, what can I tell you? Long week.
Regardless, I take my hat off to you. But I fear cold sweat has stuck it to my wake. The show must go on. And it shall, Mr. Thief. It shall, thanks to you. Once I've bribed the Yahoos who took over the docks to release us.
So, where next for Vittori's carnival?
Somewhere in better cheer than this moribund metropolis, that's for sure. I hear Cyrix nice this time of year. Before the blood sport starts. Don't forget, Mr. Thief, if you ever want some seasonal work, just let me know. I guarantee the ladies will love you. The Master Thief.
Mr. Thief is fine.
Can't hang a man for trying.
You can in this city. Good luck, Vittori.
Can't in this city, apparently.
Mr. Thief, but its troubles are... I have nothing left to offer you. Unless... the Velvet Knight? Eh? The carnival isn't over, Mr. Thief, but its troubles are...
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's do the main question then. Main mission then. Main quest. Mission. Not sure enough. Do some more missions then.
What's Lady Marigold doing wearing one of her snake bracelets? Don't she know it's cursed?
The real question is, did she have it before or after her husband was pit?
Back to the burning down part of town where everything's burning. Back to the flames. Eddie.
I'll wade through the throngs to get it.
Got that one. Outrun those idiots. Alright, boom. That was real quick. Ah, okay. Ah, okay. Sweet. I never knew that. Sorry, Ladybug. I know I'll move my feet around. Everything burns.
Engraving already on the bridge. I won't have a lot of time at Northcrest Manor before they get bored of making trouble here.
Yep. All right, let's go. Let's see, Elizabeth's Lab is somewhere that doesn't feel any better. Whew, that's not good.
The Baron's last line of defense might be ready for the mob, but they're not ready for me. I'll get inside before this turns ugly.
just a grave hose.
Ah, pop my neck there.
Rats everywhere.
All right, thank you. Sounds like a battle instead.
Peace.
I bet there's blood running in the streets tonight. Can't count how many graven scum I saw out there.
You can't count your own thumbs.
Shit. If I was born a clever man, I'd not be here.
All right, knockout.
You have something? This waiting is killing me.
The grave has made it through. What good would I do?
Well, I don't want to frigging die. Stay alert.
Don't worry. Just be taking a little nap.
What happened to this place?
I need to rest.
That's the only way for trouble.
Underestimated them, and now we are here.
I wonder if this turns off all the water in the gardens.
Keep your eyes on those walls.
here. Looks like it did.
Sewers. Well, everyone smells the same on the inside. Just think of the prize and try not to breathe.
Just think of the prize and try not to breathe. Everybody smells the same on the inside. Yeah, pretty much. All right. Oh, sure hate to be the guys cleaning these things up. I didn't get paid a lot. Why are you storing stuff down here? Like they're planning for something. Where am I now in the house? I was like still in the sewers.
That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Not by choice.
Okay.
These traps are new. Seems Baronoid Northcrest is worried about intruders. I should step lightly.
Get rid of that little problem. But what's the other path went? Let's find out. Like I hit it 50 times here. There we go. go. All right, let's take a look.
Start some trouble. I'll put them in their place.
Where have you been? Captain will geld you if he finds out you left your post. You're here to take my place, Peter. I have to secure the cellar, so stay out of my way while I work on this trap.
Nah, likely to go off in your face.
Just stand guard and shut up.
On the outside there.
Streets are so quiet now.
Halt where you are!
Ah, hell. That farmer returned his light switches off. For the Baron? What do you want to do for that asshole? He ain't paying enough. Yeah. That was definitely my mistake on that part. Got a little greedy there. Should have had the guy out before he came upstairs and just dragged him into the cellar.
That was the easy part. This is a big house, and the Baron won't be taking appointments tonight. Mm. Not by choice.
Alright. Now there's a lot of items in this mission here, so... Now I could do that, though, if I gotta explore the whole area for that thing. Let's see here. Progress. Remain on scene. Knock out, kill 10 guards, disable 5 traps, loot all items.
These traps are new. It seems Baronoid Northcrest is worried about intruders. I should step lightly.
Let's see, upstairs. That's upstairs, so let's check around here a little. Let's see.
I'm going to have a look around. It's cold out tonight.
Let's
have a look. This is not the night to screw with me.
Place. Rats everywhere in this place? Well, obviously, yeah. Alright, still. Fancy, I give her that. See, it's supposed to be a porn meeting here or something. All right, here we go.
Nice to see the Baron's men eating well. Wouldn't want them to starve while they hang people for stealing bread.
There out in Greystone, half the city was burning. Guards swinging from beams, choked on our own bloody banners, bringing hundreds of them bearing down, and us with our backs to the wall.
My advice, fear the Baron more than the Graven. Would you rather take your chances outside?
We're going to die.
If you keep acting like a rope whaler at the gallows, then yes, you are going to die. Just do as you're told.
My boy has always put the angry mob up there. that, you squawking buzzards? Is it desirable?
Ah, Baron, Baron, Baron. Never leave important letters lying around in case of people like me. Now, where's that painting?
Yes. First of all. Tome. Eight, three, one. Let's try that. Zero, eight. Find another. Maybe it's one of those combinations. Purse chains around here. Someone keeps getting them. A lot of shiny things here. How many people remember all this stuff? All these drawers and stuff, like. If some people have pocket chains around, they forget where they are.
find Burek's hole under here.
See here before I go there, let's look around.
I didn't get this far by chance.
They the other wing is through its cove. The other wing is through its cove.
Their access to the Baron's chamber.
Their access to the Baron's chamber.
The accident never rebuilt.
I was thinking. I couldn't help noticing earlier that there are no men guarding the sewers.
I'm sorry, Chester. Did you hear me call you over?
No, sir.
Do you want the Graven plucking out your eyes with rusty knives? Is that what you want?
No, sir.
So put one foot in front of the other and get back to your fucking patrol as you were told.
Yes, sir.
Captain is immune to the gloom. I've never felt better.
So you were told. Ah, damn it. Fine. Oh, I picked that arrow.
Do it! Kill him! Before he slips away!
I guess it's who uses damn health here. How the hell they saw that guy? Damn light switch for these damn things. That went unexpected. It's 8, 8, 9, 8. 1983. Hey.
A fine piece.
All right, take that one then. And hanging. Let's see here. Nice. Perfume, take that. Need perfume. Stupid traps. Alright. Nothing here. Let's see here. I am sure this visitor on the banquet is our god. Make us gods, huh? that's always a lure of traps there. That's a pretty nice little hallway trap. Interesting. Lost our fancy metal here. There we go. Now that stupid trap won't pardon me now. Where would that room be now? And just close. Just close. Lockpick, huh? Where is that important? Very important. Letter opener. Let's see here. Very important eek file, apparently. Important enough to lock away. Second floor.
The unmarked area on the second floor. That wasn't on the original building plan.
Yep. No, no, it wasn't, sir. Check it out then. Check it out then.
That looks like the vault I'm searching for. The hidden entrance must be close.
Entrance must be close. Oil over there, so we're good. So I'm good. I am good, sir. Alright, there you go. Your document, sir. That's the last burn beyond recognition, huh? Burn beyond recognition. Our coin pouch. Oh, little tiny man. Placement physical position. United.
This looks like it used to be the old family chapel. Seems the Northcrests really do have no time for the old gods.
Basically the same too, so it's gotta be this one then. So turn each one to the left. Okay then, I get it, I get it.
All this time I thought the Baron didn't have a heart, and here it is. Sorry, Northcrest, this might hurt a little.
Alright, time to get out of here, holy s- Alright. That's a pretty big gem there. See, I'll go around that and solve that little problem. Stupid enemies can't fall into traps. Alright, hey. That's a big gem. Alright. Alright. Someone climbs up here and resists these things, looks a bit. See, there's a higher floor here. Yes, it would. Leather. If you read it tonight, turn to shit. Boys and iron. Escape route, probably. Little knickknacks here and there. Thank you.
shouldn't we be moving the Baron out,
not walling him in?
Don't think. He's in his private chambers. He won't be moving anywhere. General's orders. Keep your attention on the barricade.
Fucking barricades didn't stop them in Stone Market.
Well, this one better. I don't want your face to be the last I see before the end.
Alright, here we go. I need a Baron. Need it now. The Baron.
If you're to kill me, make it quick.
I need answers. And you better give them to me.
Nobody likes my answers. I've heard much about you. There's a power in this earth. An old energy. Primal. To all but the attuned, it is benign. Unseen. Yet it can be channeled, harnessed into productive form. In the past, only small amounts have been controlled. But I dreamed bigger, better.
What did you do with Aaron at the asylum?
When the stone broke, and the book was destroyed, the energy somehow passed to her. Exposure to this source has a terrifying effect, twisting mind and body.
I know what it can do. Where is the girl?
I tried removing the energy from her. But when that bastard took Aaron from Moira, he took my dream with her!
Who are you talking about?
It's Aldous who took the girl. Aldous! You know him better as Orion, my brother. We grew up apart, but I brought him back into the family, into the Awakened. Like us, he was attuned to the Primal. He was there at the ceremony, the ritual, helping. And now his fanatics are here for the stone.
Why would Orion take the girl?
He must be planning another ritual. And you've been a most obedient dog, it would seem. First, he had you steal Cornelius's ring. Hmm? Then the book. The stone from the keep. If he were to find the final... Your eye. You were there, I remember now. You're the missing piece. Good luck with my brother's mom.
Your eye. Father's so much about his goddamn eye. It's like, what's up with your eye? I don't remember having two different colors. Excuse me.
Baron's next guests have arrived. While they're burning the manor down, I'll head for the ceremony.
Stay focused. Huh?
Stop it!
I think someone text me. I'm gonna check. Oh,
It's the fallen.
Which we got?
Should never return to the scene of a crime. But this one's been haunting me. Somewhere in here has to be a way down to the laboratory.
It's going to be a long night. God damn.
Eh?
Who did this? Someone's hurt!
Where is he? And hit you again.
Ooh.
Head's pounding. He's got me on edge.
Ceremonial chambers, huh? All right, then. See what else is here. See, are we gonna get darkness on this part here? We We sadly must ignore the safe on the second floor, as a new combination has gone missing. As well for sure, I may find a combination somewhere else. This hole was definitely damaged, all right. There's an envelope around somewhere. Mary just had to try every single combination there is. What's this? Why not? Oh, maybe. What if... I can't be right. Trying to think. Well, I want to try. I want to try something out. Those we just do every single combination. I mean, that's about to be that quick there. Alright, now let's get moving. I honestly didn't expect to do this, but it looks like it's been like good 5-10 minutes on a thing, but not. Obvious this brick here, because it looks too obvious even about the thing. What's this? Only held a lion for a century. A symbol of a nobility of blood, strength, and leadership. My grandfather's foresight.
There's the primal stone piece, but what's this contraption it's sat in? No time to find a manual. I need to get it out somehow.
Yeah, get this thing out of there, huh? Notes here. Seizures, because thank you. Well, I guess we go all the way then. We gotta get this thing out of there now. And how we do that?
This sure is widening. If I keep applying it in the right places, we could break this thing open.
What's this? The Master Thief. Have I come at a bad time? Forgive my clumsiness. Since our first encounter, I've always been a bit heavy-footed on this leg. They used to plunge a caught thief's hand into hot tar, Garrett. Black-handed. Yours, I'll have for my mantle.
Fuck you, man. Right in the kneecap. Oh, why did he keep messing with my leg? Why?
These sewers should lead to the river below the bridge.
The Baron falls this night! Save a limb for me!
Burning.
The Graven mob certainly left their mark. Crossing the bridge is going to be tricky.
That's not good. Of course, they were the guards. Of course, half the guards are dead, merely because they're protecting the Baron. And half the city rides up against him, so the guards got no backup. They got no backup tonight.
Like it's ready to fall. Thank you.
Can you squeeze through that? Probably. Alright.
Stay away from me! I've done nothing to you!
Ooh. Back under the bridge, where it's perfectly safe.
I don't want to be trapped if this part of the bridge collapses. Maybe there's better footing above. To be careful. I need to move fast.
Oh, old bridge collapsing.
Back to the clock tower and more supplies. I have a lot to think about.
That was one hell of an adventure. We'll finish chapter 6. Thank you, machine. Only got 63% loot. Collection updated. One of the Barons survived. Alright, let's see what's happening in the city now.
Something has changed in you. child of the shadows. The balance of the primal is gone. It was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
The Baron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Jammed into my eye.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not.
I ask you.
This city and its people define you, Garrett.
Oh.
To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
How she does that? Miss your chap in the old quarters. You guys any jobs? The stone market. The place collapsed, I know.
Cathedral is an old quarter. It's been abandoned for as long as people can remember.
It's not too late, friends. Embrace the dawn and you can still join us. The city's changing. A new age is here. All thanks to Orion.
I wish a black ant would jump through my window.
Wanna head over to the
bridge? Alright. Time to head to our friend first. He's got any jobs. Then we'll check to the clockmaker and press one of those switches. Final switch. Still,
I can see you, you know.
Yeah, it's Treasury.
Haven't seen this much of you in ages.
All right.
I knew you'd like that one. Easy gold for a lifter like you. Good eye, Garrett. That's a good one. If you get caught, we never met.
Oh, we met, all right. I all said the whole thing was your idea. Mindscape. Let's see if I can have it in Jasmine.
Hello there. My Metal Man's nearly complete, Master Thief. The only piece I'm missing is the engine. His heart, I guess you could call it. This device is held by a man who goes by the name Clockwise.
The Watchmaker.
Oh, you've heard of him? But did you know Clockwise went crazy? The mad fool designed the heart before his mind snapped. He's turned into a hermit and locked himself in his home. That's where you'll find my Metal Man's heart. I knew you'd see things my way. Crazy Clockwise lives in Stonemark, near Grandmark. You'll need to break in if you're going to find my Metal Man's heart.
Alright. 60 minutes and counting. Alright. Probably take a break right here and call it night. I'm gonna jump on my alarm right now. Alrighty. Thank you all for watching me, man. Peace.